Welcome back tonight in Forsyth County. The Historic Resources Commission is taking applications for heritage neighborhood designations. The program was established this year to recognize and honor historic neighborhoods throughout the city. Nominations must be for neighborhoods at least 50 years old and include things like a map of the designation and materials showing its significance. You can apply on the city's website. The deadline is March 1st of 2025.